Well, there's an interesting election result in North Dakota. David Andahl, a popular Republican candidate, has been elected to the state legislature. But the 55-year-old died of COVID-19 weeks ago. Heather Yourex-West explains.
Politically, North Dakota is as red as it comes. Republican support in these parts is a given.
It's just the loyalty, party loyalty.
So it comes as little surprise that voters in North Dakota voted overwhelmingly Tuesday to elect a Republican candidate, even though he was dead.
Well, in District 8 here, unfortunately, one of the candidates died, and he died after the ballot had been printed, so his name could not be removed from the ballot.
55-year-old rancher David Andahl died of COVID-19 on October 5th. He was very cautious, especially because he did have a few health challenges, but he was unable to fend off this disease, his family wrote in a Facebook post.
COVID-19 activity is surging in this state. North Dakota has a population of a little more than 750,000 people, and yet it's seeing more than 1,500 new infections every day.
It's scary, in my opinion. I don't get out too much. Being retired, you know, I can stay home, walk the dog.
North Dakota has the highest case count per capita in the country, but there are no mandated restrictions and no statewide requirements to wear masks. Andahl's death leaves a vacancy in North Dakota's newly elected House.
We haven't experienced that situation before in our recollection, so it obviously created a question. How do they proceed?
Bjornson says it's likely the state's Republican committee will be able to appoint a new candidate to take Andahl's seat. Yet another situation without precedent in an election unlike anything this country has ever seen. Heather Yourex-West, Global News, Bismarck, North Dakota.